Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Mickey's life at risk. You picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien. This time, we're gonna meet in person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Different.
Fight the flag. Seriously, man, you should think about fighting the flag.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom.
Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies on a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Talk to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's love shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
us.